blocks and been one of our better sprinters here in the state. And she's also won over, you know, the shorter distance and the longer distance too. So she's very adaptable. She wears the pink, Gary's Miracle, and the last couple are loading. So the green light's on. Favourite in pink, Gary's Miracle, over six, Rhyme Nor Reason. They're ready. Set now, racing. Oh, we're missing it terribly. Sudden Force tonight. Classic McLaren came out last. Rhyme Nor Reason and Gary's Miracle both contesting the lead. Rhyme Nor Reason was first there. Gary's Miracle's over to second, railing up. Outside of Jack's Knight, they get clear from another storm. Deep out Classic McLaren. Then Alinga Lily, Nokatunga and Sudden Force. It's Rhyme Nor Reason's night tonight, though. He's roaring away and he's going to win by five. Gary's Miracle, she charged into second late. Classic McLaren in a photo for third with Jack's Knight, then another storm, Linga Lily, Sudden Force and Nokatunga, and he deserved that win, Rhyme Nor Reason, and he's got it tonight. Time's around 25:40 odd. Rhyme Nor Reason, he was able to push hard, find the lead, and that was the trick to him winning tonight. Gary's Miracle began fast, but she was trying to get to the same spot Rhyme Nor Reason did, and Rhyme Nor Reason was there first and extended off the back and was just a bit too tough for them tonight, and gets his first win in the state. Number 8 second, Gary's Miracle. She lost no admirers there. It was a terrific run, and third placing going to number 7, and that is Jack's Knight. Fourth placing number 3, Classic McLaren. So it is 6, 8, 7, and 3. Winners trained by Lauren Harris. 25 and 37 the time after race number 8.